Jurassic Park.
We need park actually.
And there's its single inhabitant right there.